I tell you what, one of my hardest things that I have to do is to trust the Lord. That's one of the hardest things. Amen. Because on your job or whatever you're dealing with, you may be sick here tonight. And just trust in God. And know, the Bible says perfect love casts out all fear.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah.
And you believe that's he good love. She's perfect.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, it should cast your fear away.
That's good.
Yeah.
But I have a hard time with that. When I thought I needed sunshine, the Lord sent a rain. When I thought I needed healing, I had my share of pain.
Yeah.
I've been looking for a mountaintop, but a valley is all I see. Jesus, he always knows.
Oh, yes.
Exactly what I need.
Hey,
exactly what I need.
My.
When I thought I needed friendship, I had to stand alone.
Yeah.
When I thought that I was doing right, the Lord said I was wrong. When I thought I needed a blessing,
woo!
The good Lord sent a trial. Now I know just what it means.
Ooh, yes.
A suffering for a while.
Yeah.
To suffer for a while.
Oh, Lord, thank you.
Yeah.
And he knows exactly what I need.
Anybody?
Yeah.
To walk this narrow way.
Sing on, brother.
Jesus knows how to make me humble.
That's him.
How to make me pray. He knows when the clouds, they're covering the sky, and I'm walking through a trial. Oh, I'll be on my knees calling for him. There's no other place to go. He knows exactly what I need.
Lord, thank you.
To walk this narrow way. Jesus knows how to keep me humble.
Yes,
and how to make me pray. He knows when the clouds, they're covering the sky, and I'm walking through a trial. Oh, Lord, I'll be on my knees, calling on him. There's no other place to go.
Amen.